Afternoon, folks. Today we're at Roddlesworth. There's a couple of reservoirs here, and after that it continues through a woods with some ruins in, so it's not usual stuff we do, but decided to come out on a Monday, isn't doing anything else. So I'll take you with me, see what it's like. I only found this place an hour ago on Google Maps, so I don't know anything about it whatsoever.
Got you to your water.
looks like we used for making charcoal, I reckon. Interesting. All right, see you, Paul. Money for getting close up to it. I saw through that, I'll block that.
Yeah. Right. Been in my old candles and everything. Not really. Well, it's dry for standing up though.
Yeah.
Well, that's where water's been coming out, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Right, inside the well house, so I'm going to have a brew and a butty now.
Yeah, I'll put it in there.
That's wind blowing off the trees. Salt. Can't beat the salt butters. The big biscuits were. Which what? Yeah, yeah, I think it's up that track. Rat rain there. What? The rat rain that corner. So whether this has been an house, that's why you've got them decent fence posts, gate posts going to it. Remains of an old sink. Another one there ain't drained. It's a weird thing, there's been a channel there. And it was had a water wheel or something. I know it steps in it to sell her. It remains of a fireplace down there. Trying to work out what it was. It looks like there's an old sink there. It remains of an old sink. Somebody's cup. Somebody's plate. It's been smashed. I don't know if it's been a fireplace or what. Would have been some sort of cellar, hasn't it? Yeah, we'll have a look on an old map, let's see.
Well, that's pretty modern cement in that, isn't it?
And bricks, yeah.
It's proper brightening up now, isn't it? Because you can hit road, can't you? They're close. So you've got them two entrance posts, and these ones are even more elaborate.